This what happens when 8 o'clock on a Sunday morning, one of the goats of this Trini hip hop thing call you and tell you your business to handle. Let you go. Victim after victim after victim, leave you kids stunned. Could never be too much Vicks when dealing with a sick one. Battle rap was something you thought that I outgrew. Had to make yourself a spectacle, talking about views, talking about the bag. Hilarious all you carry on, your vex are going overhead. For me that's the norm, mad to see we take flight. Your anger it be merciless, but when you known to talk plain, gotta expect the turbulence. Could have been the most notorious, fuck you was thinking bruh, couldn't be notorious. So you set targets on Christopher, I was trying to put hits in the past tense, hit the club. Instead I'm trying to figure out what every bash meant. Is it insecurity? Tell me how it come to this. Is it the rum? Is it the weed? You into harder substances? I'm here if you need help, cause addiction to that crack is ill. That pipe just come with a price like a wassa bill. Psych, hope you OD if you're on the coke. You're busy posting while I'm the one pushing the envelope. Speaking of envelope, let me open my fan mail to read the ramblings of this bitch. You doubt this fan mail. Yo, pass that letter there. Yeah, let me open it. Alright. From Shea Wellington. Let me see where he's. Dear Mike, I'm messaging but you ignoring. Same thing with Profess, didn't want to be Warren. Who you think was your biggest fan? Check on your see, bruh. Why you think all them years I was begging for a feature? But you left me with no choice after ducking my request to feature on a song with y'all. But fuck, that is the best. All you do deserve me, I don't work if it's a rest. All you know others get brave when that punch it hit my chest and that coke hit my nose. Both are all you dead to me. Time to comment on every one of your posts. Your friends go see how obsessed I could get. Mike, who that you was beefing with? You beefing with tears? Let me start to cheerlead him quick. That's what you get for embarrassing me on radio. All them people laughing at my bars and my crazy, yo. Why you think I show up to you on tears? Rap battle can't beat you, so I go cheer for the next man. That'll teach you a lesson. Why you treat me so bad after I done pay for your production? Yo, I'm so mad. Had to borrow money to give ya. The girl that still posts on me for that. Please will ya reply to my letter? I'm really willing to hash it out. All this rum I drinking, hammer unstable and crashing out. Anyways, I hope you get this mic. Take a day, I go wait. Fully yours, your biggest fan. This is Che. Dear Che, I know therapy is expensive, but help you need is extensive. Guess you need an incentive to get you eager for spending bread to sit on a therapist's couch. From now I'll put energy into helping you to face your problems. Why you hasty when dissing? Hold your horses till you in a stable condition. Why you hate Trini rap? Where's your patriotism? What's with all these attacks and sensationalism? Why you blaming and bitching? Hit me with your best retort. Why every problem is somebody else's fault? Who falls it is that east side connection didn't pop off? Who fault it is you try to be your ASAP Rocky knockoff? Who fault it is you fell out with everybody you work with? Analyze your problems and don't dare misinterpret. Who fault it is you wasted time cyber stalking young Rudd unprovoked just cause you was jealous everyone loved? TNT was dropping, you was acting like a pussy fan, then dissed him in some bullshit track you called Boogeyman. Why could I no longer find that song on the net? So you deleted it? Why all the regrets? And you said that shit was fire? Wait, I now remember something. I trashed that song on a podcast. Yes, it's coming back to me now. That was back when you were still a fan. After that, you still keep the peace with me. I'm thinking, damn, that's some pathetic shit. Didn't think it would slide. Call your song trash, but trying to stay on my good side. Who fault it is that one day you decided to clap against? Why is it the older you're getting, the more you're lacking sense? Who fault it is you took the bait coming to the station to rap next to me? I was comfortably patient. Them yes men and yes gal you came with should have shouted to you that you ain't ready for wise. They wasn't looking out for you, they let you go to your tomb. Who fault it is you wrote rhymes about cows jumping over the moon? Why you mad? People were laughing hysterical. Go back to the office, you way better at clerical than what you doing now. I'll do the body in homes, copy them documents instead of copying flows. Who fault it is Stunner Park never stood out? Who fault it is you delete more than half the shit you put out? Stunner, watch, can't be compared to anything. Fade already been, gatekeeper scared to let me in. Yeah, it's hell he bring, here to get the winning. Cause of my execution, the crowd was electric, sharing everything. Claim my entry stings, bare contempt begins. best you stay in your lane like the career of Ledley King. Put your money where your mouth is, like you trying to get that cream, mate. Just know that I'm here for burying. Ready for all smoke, son, I keep a pack underneath some wraps. Come with me, on the siege I snap. Find that this mean bear eats, hungrily I snack. Trying to achieve bare feats, fuck a sneak attack. Toe the line between genius and insanity. Over time I'm seen healed with incapacity. Elitist with this mastery, competed with it craftily. Give you the A to Z, still just pieces of the man you see. Stunner, goodbye challenger, my foes. It is with disdain when I answer you, your hope. People's interest wanes in my character, but bro, every disc is pain like sciatica. Compare catalogs to see who better at what. The way your tapes come across, you ain't measuring up. Pepping my strut, right for only fans like a peddling smut. Who's air conditioned? This breath, it is just fresh air. My winds, they are nothing but a breeze to me. Turn this calm beat to some motherfucking ether beat. Punish all, yes, give a fuck if y'all vexed. This game cutthroat. Sorry for who I come across next.